probes out here.
Yeah. And look. Locals. Only they aren't quite the same, are they?
Hello there. Can I help you?
Greetings, good sir. I am a proud employee of Shinra Resorts. And since I was nearby, I thought I might pop in and check something on the company database.
And your companions?
Oh, them? They are...
I used to live here until... you know.
I see. And are you aware of what Nibelheim is now?
Nope. No idea.
5 years ago, Shinra assumed direct control over this village. It now serves as a treatment center for Mako poisoning. All property rights have been transferred. If that's why you're here, contact Special Facilities at Corporate. They'll be able to help you.
Very helpful. Thank you, sir. Ah, but the database. I'll not be a wee minute.
I'm sure you're eager to see your hometown, but please, don't stay too long.
Here a long time ago, right? We'd appreciate it if you didn't cause us any trouble.
This isn't your home anymore.
Question. This always been here?
Yeah.
It totally screams, climb me, doesn't it? So, let's give the poor thing what it wants and see the sights.
Hey, don't just...
Thank you.
to look at this place, you'd never know.
Yeah.
So, which one's your house?
That one.
Aww, looks cozy. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said that.
Nah, don't worry about it. It's all new to you. That building right there is the inn, where I stayed 5 years ago. You got the town hall, the general store, and that there? Tifa's house.
So let me guess, this is where you kept Lookout.
Huh?
Come on, you never came up here hoping she'd wave?
That's not funny.
Wasn't trying to be, honestly. Just wanted to know.
I'm gonna head down.
Think I'm good where I am. I'll see you later.
All we do is bend over backwards for these people, and what do we get? Nuts.
What did you expect? They're Mako poison. Just hang in there until your term's up, okay?
No need to wear yourself out.
Gonna need a smidge more time.
Why not visit some of your old haunts while you have the chance?
You never know. You might remember something nice.
Services we drew.
My mom needs to move in with me. I know you'll love it.
Friends here you want to see? Maybe a girlfriend? Speaking of which, I'll bet you're dying to hear about mine. Am I right? What? Not interested? I'ma tell you anyway. She's real pretty. No, beautiful. Kinda depends on the angle. She's just great to be around.
She from Midgard?
Yep. Real city now.
Zach Fair. From Gundaga. Head over here is for Eric. We fought together as soldiers. You were here with me. 5 years ago. You came with me on the mission.
They're everywhere. You don't really think that all these guys decided to get up and shuffle over here of their own accord, do you? Course not. This is Shinra's doing. First, they raise a whole village because it suits them. Then they build a fake one right on top of it. We can't let those corporate bastards keep getting away with this shit. We gotta do something, right?
Hell yeah, you're right. Screw them.
That's the spirit. Screw them. We'll make them pay for what they did to y'all's home.
I can't believe this. I should have known it was too good to be true. I only have limited access from this console.
Let me guess. Limited doesn't cut it.
Nope. But all is not lost. Excuse me, good sir. Would you be so kind as to grant us entry into Shinra Manor?
Don't you have clearance for that?
Oh, if only. I'm but a wee bottom feeder. Barely have clearance to use the bathroom, me.
Be that as it may, I can't let you in there myself. You'll have to ask my boss instead.
Meaning the deputy commissioner? Or the commish himself? Let's meet and greet.
Deputy Commissioner Murasaki's up at the reactor, conducting an inspection for corporate. He's due back the day after tomorrow, but he hasn't been in touch to confirm. Could be he needs more time.
We can't afford to dilly-dally.
Then we'll just have to track him down.
Agreed. Thanks for all the help, pal.
Being a caretaker is So, you're headed to the reactor, huh?
Headed to the reactor? No luck at Town Hall, I take it.
Gotta get a key card. A guy named Murasaki has it, but he's inspecting the reactor.
Well then, you'll need a ninja to accompany you. I'm coming with.
Me too.
Really? You sure?
Ask anyone around here. I'm the best there is.
All right.
You sure you're gonna be okay?
We're going on a hike and getting a key card. How tough can it be?
You'll still be gone for a while. Sure there's nothing you need to take care of?
I'm putting you in charge of provisions. But make it snappy. My materia needs me.
New bridge just went in, you know. Might shave some time off the trip.
Sounds like a plan to me. All right, reactor word, ho!
Sir, we've received word about the Nibelheim survey team. It appears they were ambushed.
By Wutai?
Indeed, and so it begins.
The new bridge I see up ahead?
Yeah.
remains in Fate's hands now.
What is it?
I don't remember what happened here. But to Zack. Bridge broke. He fell, got swept away by the current. I think he's dead. You never forgot, did you? That's why you've been acting weird.
Didn't want to upset you. That's all.
Zack was my friend. How could I just forget him like that? Degradation. It's hollowing me out, bit by bit.
You're wrong. You remembered, Cloud. It'll be okay. It will. I know it.
Thanks. You gotta tell Aerith about this. She deserves to know what happened.
Yeah. Yeah, she does. But let me be the one to do it.
Why?
Because she and I are close, you know?
Hey! Are you two done yet?
Yep. Be right there.
Let's just keep this between the two of us. Promise?
Let's not waste any time. Mako this thick is dangerous. Mako Spring.
Wait, so this whole thing's materia?
Wow, it's so much bigger.
Naturally formed materia. And look at the size of it. Astounding. For the Mako energy to condense into something like this, it must have taken an eternity.
Hey, we should get out of here. All this Mako's making me queasy.
Yeah, me too.
eyes out.
Almost there. Once we get past this part, then...
Come on, let's find another route.
No need to worry. I've already found one. More climbing, but hey.
Taken this route before. You gonna be okay? photography?
Oh, yeah. No problem. This is nothing compared to what we got in Wutai. Like the massive sculpture of Dachau, carved into the face of this one cliff. All us ninjas have to scale it. Part of our training. Never liked the climb much, but I freaking loved the reward.
Which was?
Dachau beans, of course. Got to eat up when we made it to the top. Tell you what, I'll give you some when we finish our climb.
That's kind, but you really don't have to.
No turning back.
Long.
Ain't dead yet.
Gotcha! Now you're done here!
But not my best.
Hey, Cloud, I've been thinking. We're looking for a guy named Murasaki, right?
What about him?
It's just, his name sounds Utaian.
I'm sure plenty of your people immigrated to Midgard before the war. Some of their kids and grandkids probably worked for Shinra.
Oh. I had never thought about that before.
Gotta be a way to get down.
Thank you. Thanks for the amazing news!
Mission. Did Command call it off? Why didn't anyone tell me?
Aren't we in the middle of a ceasefire, though?
That's what they say. Still, doesn't mean we are. And it makes no difference to them either way. Come on. We gotta find Murasaki.
Right. This is it. There's no turning back.
Anything?
No, nothing. I had no idea they were planning an operation. I should have been here.
should have done something for them.
You've done tons for us. Remember that.
Whatever.
holding back.
It's okay. I'm okay.
Hey, I think we found our guy.
We need to check the inside. There might still be survivors.
Yeah.
I don't see anyone.
You okay?
Yeah.
And this. Huh? Kate Sith?
Ah, Yuffie! And where might you be?
Back room off Mako storage. You?
Town hall still. Thought I might be able to do something from here, so I tried accessing the reactor terminal. Anyway, did you find Murasaki?
Yeah, we did. He died in a skirmish with Wutai.
He... what?
Then we don't have much time. We have to reach the terminal in Shinra Manor before word gets out. You've got the key card, right?
Yeah.
Good. then slot it into the console. I'll work my magic from here. Should have that gate open before you know it. Yes! Get in there, my son! I'll go ahead and look for the terminal. See you there.
Meet at the manor. Got it.
Cheerio!
See ya!
Let's go.
Well, you heard them. Time is of the essence. We need to find that terminal, ideally before they get back.
Yes, sir.
You stay behind and wait for them. Once they arrive, you can put that nose of yours to work. Follow our scent right to us. You gotta admit, you're the best one for the job.
I will concede you have a point.
Then let's get a move on.
There's nothing here.
Let's take a little break and try again.
Careful out there.
Pulled out all the stops decorating this place. Definitely seen better days, though.
What's a few cracks between friends? It's almost 50 years old.
This can't just be a fancy house.
I'm gonna go out on a limb and agree with you there. The village is practically drowning in a sea of black robes, after all.
So what if it is?
Well, it would add weight to the rumor that Bojo used to conduct experiments here.
Doubt it's just a rumor. Clubhouse.
Oh, I think it's a bit more dangerous than that. But nay bother, I'll protect you.
Hello and welcome to Shinra Manor.
Hojo.
I don't know what it is you hope to find here. But I'm afraid this facility has been abandoned for some time. Everything of value is gone. But please, feel free to poke around.
Ah! It's not him! Just an AI caretaker!
That said, this facility has always had a place in my heart. I must insist that you leave it in the condition in which you found it. And with that in mind, I won't keep you any longer. Thanks for dropping in.
Oh, that was a sore one. Huh? Don't walk into the light, Barrett!
That shithead is gonna get it.
I think we're trapped in here.
Like rats in a cage. No squeezing through those bars.
Huh? That duck, however, might just fit a cat. Sit tight, I'll have you out in a jiffy.